Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
This is going to be good.
We have Mankind versus Alberto Del Rio.
These competitors are going to go all out in this one.
Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Yeah, that social media has been on fire ahead of this one, but now it's time to get down to business.
Come on, enough preliminaries.
But I know this, the fans of the WWE, both here and at home, are all fired up for this one.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That'll make your arm tingle.
Take this look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. Section.
Well, man, he's going off here. I don't know if this is by design or if he just lost his mind.
Yeah, I think he's stuck on the repeat button.
One. Two.
He looks a bit off his game here. He's going to want to make sure this doesn't snowball out of control.
Well, if he can't bounce back from this, then maybe he's not as tough as I thought. But he was.
Oh, man. I'm certain he came into this match knowing it would not be a cakewalk. Oh, look at the emotion.
Send you to the chiropractor. There's a punch worthy of the greatest heavyweights of the time.
Yeah, that looked like a Mike Tyson or Muhammad Ali shot. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here. And a devastating breaker.
Oh, you're not kidding. That could be it.
And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is gonna... Whoa! Don't get up!
Here we go now, look at this! Oh, there's the cross-arm breaker!
Great hold being applied.
Alberto Del Rio has just been one step ahead thus far.
On the attack now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Oh, reversal. Oh.
He was one step ahead on that one.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
You're right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. This is what makes him one of the best in the business. Not going to win many matches with that move. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. And here comes Del Rio measuring his man.
Uh-oh, this is gonna...
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or a cowardice.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Here we go now. Look at this. Look at Awesome.
We know mankind loves pain, but this must be an exception. His arm has to be injured here after all this.
Oh, man. Mankind's arm looks terrible. And that says a lot given on how mankind looks on a regular basis. He wasted too much time on that one.
That's the first time tonight we've seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
And the strike connects. And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I could feel the breeze all the way over here. He's in full-on attack mode now. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal. Oh, look at this. This guy's crazy. He's using the mandible claw. Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
And this has got to be it.
It's it. It's over. Two. He was able to reverse that.
Well, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
What a vicious elbow attack.
Two. Three.
Nice. Let's do this inside the ring. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
Two.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. Boy, he is really off the top rope.
His shoulders are down.
Did that do
a lot from the looks of it?
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war.
Five.
Now back to the ring. One move after the other. It's devastating.
This is hard to watch. This is going to be bad. Look at this. Oh!
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close.
Two.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all-out war. Really pushing his opponent to the limit here. Alberto Del Rio, no problem getting out of that one.
Del Rio.
Here he comes. There may be no fighting out of this. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Oh, God. That was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree.
Submission locked in, and this might be it.
Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this. Whoa!
repetition on that move is becoming deliberate at this point. Will it be? Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
Del Rio gets out of the way of that one.
That was a pretty sharp move. And he reversed it. Good move there. He was able to reverse that.
He's making a statement here with this attack. And a powerful slam down onto the back. There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out? This one's getting ugly. Mankind with a two-handed bulldog.
This is insane.
This should do it right there.
I think this thing's over.
What a way to win a singles match.
Here's your winner, Mankind!
Man, what a contest. We definitely just witnessed one for the ages.